Hello, this is just a very quick video. Ben's asked for some information on the solo for the Big Star song Feel. So this is just the solo part. I'll just go through it slowly. It starts off on the second string, B string, on the 12th fret. And you also hold down the top E on the 12th fret and then bend the B string and then go down to the 10th fret on the second string on the B string, keeping your finger down on the E string 12th fret, so you get that those two notes. And then I then release that first string and concentrate on the B string and bend that up to that note. Then bend down or let down and go back down to the 10th fret on that B string. So put those two together. And then the next part is same as you did on the 12th fret, but now it's on the 10th fret. So you're holding the E string down on the 10th and then bending the B string on the 10th as well. Hit the both those together. So it's going up from that note to that note. And back down to the 8th fret on that B string. And then going to the 3rd string, the G string. So that's going sliding up to the 9th fret and then back to the 2nd string. Like that. So put those two together. In fact, I don't slide there, so it's just a. So forget that slide bit. You could slide if you wanted to, but. And then the bit before it repeats is, so you're just going on the B string 7th fret, hammering on to the B string 10th fret, just like that. So put those together, then it repeats again, so back up to the 12th fret with those first two strings fretted. Slides down and begins the. And so on. So that's it really. I'll just go through the whole thing once more slowly. That's it, so it's all done on those first three strings. Okay, hope that helps. Cheers.